Nickelback is muzikaal gezien Canada's grootste exportproduct met ruim 20 hitsingles en 50 miljoen verkochte albums op hun naam. Komen de mannen nu met een nieuw album.
De Canadese mannen van Nickelback timmeren al een paar jaar flink aan de weg als ze in 2001 definitief doorbreken met deze knijter van een hit. Het perfect gepolijste rocky stemgeluid van frontman Chad Kroeger, gevoed door zware ronkende gitaren, blijkt een succesformule. En big rockstars worden ze. Met 50 miljoen verkochte albums kunnen ze zich meten met de allergrootste der aarde. In Amerika is Nickelback de op één na best verkopende buitenlandse act van de 21ste eeuw. Alleen een beetje uit Liverpool moeten ze boven zich dulden. Thank you so much! Toch is er ook kritiek, want echt schurend en lekker vuig wordt het nooit. En moet goede rock dat niet zijn? Het zal de band zelf een rotzorg zijn, want moeiteloos verkopen ze wereldwijd de grootste arena's uit. En dat Nickelback ook in 2017 nog steeds als een perfect geoliede machine loopt, bewijzen ze wel met hun 9e studioalbum, Feed the Machine.
We're just talking about what's up with the hair. The hair is long. The hair is short.
They should have put it in sequence. So the hair was long and then got a little shorter and a little shorter and a little shorter and then short. It was weird to see it go really long, really short, kind of long. It's like back and forth.
But the music has always been the same. The music has always been strong. Oh. New album now. Three years. You've been working on Feed the Machine. What's the machine you want to feed?
It's the machine you don't want to feed.
Oh.
Yes. It means something different to every single band member. But you shouldn't just go along with what everyone tells you to go along with. You should ask questions. You know, it's okay to ask questions. Why? If I'm putting this in my body, is it going to hurt me? You know, if it's a drug, if I'm paying my taxes, where's the money going? Whatever it is, it's about not just simply feeding into that machine. It's about thinking and making choices for yourself.
I just translate. Hij zegt dus je moet nadenken, gewoon vragen stellen, niet alles klakkeloos aannemen. Zeg het even kort. You're going to sing your new single. What's that about?
That song is called Song on Fire.
Yeah.
And it's literally about writing a song and knowing who it's about from the first line and the song being worthless if you don't get to sing it to the person that it's actually about.
And who's that
person? We are so deep.
Who is that person? Who's that person?
It's whoever it is to you.
Okay, I'll listen. Song on Fire, Nickelback! Yeah.
See, the song will be about you. I can't believe that I can breathe without you. But all I need to do is carry on. The next line I write down, feel the pause between the pages. I know the pain's supposed to heal the stages, but it depends which one I'm standing on. I write lines down and rip them up. Impossible describing love. Set this song on fire, send it up in smoke. I could throw it in the river, watch it sing it slow. Tie the pages to a plane, send it to the moon. Pray it for the world, but it won't mean much unless I sing this song to you. Doesn't ever have to be disaster, and all you have to do is sing along. I write lines down and rip them up. Impossible is grabbing love. should sing it slowly. Tie the pages to a plane, send it to the moon. Play it for the world, but it won't mean much unless I sing this song to you. I'd still hear the notes, drown the melody in water. I'd still hear its ghost singing with somebody else, but we'd be out of tune. Play it for the world, but it won't be much. I could set this song on fire, send it up in smoke. Could throw it in the river, watch you sing it slowly. Tie the pages to a flame, send it to the moon. Play it for the world, but it won't mean much unless you sing this song to you.
I could set this song on fire,
sing this song to you. Sing this song to you.
I could set this song on fire.
Sing this song to you.
I could set this. I could set this.
Nickelback! Nieuw album van Nickelback is Feed the Machine. Komt op 16 juni uit. Tot zover RTL Late Night van deze woensdag. Morgen hier onder andere de gast, de meest getatoeëerde man ter wereld. Zelfs zijn ogen zijn getatoeëerd.